Unfairness.
Pain.
Bullying.
Freak.
Unequal.
Homo.
Unhappiness.
Okay. Maybe this is the day that I have to write a song about love. It's about time.
I'd never write a song about love.
How is homosexuality really looked at? Homosexuality has become more known in the past little while. With it becoming more known and more open, there have been many negative opinions that came along with it. Many young people have taken their own lives all because of being bullied for being gay. Homosexuals are not treated equally among their peers. The media has promoted homosexuality in positive ways. Such media productions include Will & Grace, Glee, Brokeback Mountain, and Gossip Girl. A few popular public figures that support homosexuality include Lady Gaga, Jessie J, and Ellen DeGeneres.
You are not committed to perform with excellence as a United States soldier because you don't believe in full equality. Go home! If you are not honorable enough to fight without prejudice, go home. If you are not capable of keeping your oath to the armed forces to defend the Constitution of the United States against all enemies, foreign and domestic, and I will bear true faith and allegiance to do the same, unless there's a gay soldier in my unit, then go home. Repeal, don't ask, don't tell. Or go home, go home, go home, go home, go home, go home, go home. Thank you.
It's always easy to be quiet, and especially when you know that somebody might tell you no, or it's going to cause a scene. And I love that you're not trying to do anything other than go to prom. That's what every kid deserves to do, is to go to prom. It's a big deal. I mean, although, yes. All right. Okay, so he's got rules. So then, what were the conditions? Your girlfriend could go to the prom, but what were the conditions?
So we could go, but like not as a date. Like we couldn't walk in there holding hands and stuff. Like she was really my date.
Okay.
And if we slow danced, or you know, if there was a kiss or anything, I mean, it would. Mm-hmm. We could possibly be thrown out if it made someone feel uncomfortable. Mm-hmm. And I'm just like I'm not gonna go to prom and pretend like I'm not gay. I mean,
right.
I'm not. So there's no point in me going.
Right. That's the whole thing about prom, is to go and to be able to dance and to be able to be with somebody that you take to prom. So, all right, so I just wanted, because my Aunt Helen, who is 87 years old, lives in Mississippi. And when she heard about this, before we even invited you, I'm just going to read a bit of, she's 87, lives in Mississippi, very religious woman. Just wanted to assure you that there are people in Mississippi who deplore the stupid decision that the school board to cancel the senior prom. And I'll skip to... people are afraid of new ideas and anything different from what they're used to. We have a long way to go yet. I don't think the students would have minded at all, so we might have to look to the new generation coming up for some enlightenment. And that's you. You are the new generation. Yeah.
An example for the youth of our humanity. If you spend every day wishing for the next to come.
Anne Hathaway, Jane Lynch, and other celebrities have urged Obama to support gay marriage. On MTV, they do a Love is Louder segment where they support homosexuality. Unfortunately, all of this does not stop bullying in schools, and it does not stop kids from taking their own lives. It is the beginning of a process, though. It may take a long time to get everyone on board. There must be something done. It has gone too far. To get an inside view on this topic, we interviewed several homosexual peers to give their opinion.
Have you or someone you know been affected from being gay?
Well, it's pretty tense with my family. They don't really see eye to eye with it, and it gets pretty awkward when they try to talk to me about it. I get bullied at school a lot, and because people still, they don't seem to understand that it's my choice and not theirs. it kind of like puts me down, but it doesn't really affect me very much.
What is your opinion on homophobia?
I think it's wrong. It's very wrong, and it's just ignorant. I think people should have their own, you know, values and morals, but I think that, you know, to act upon that and to harass people is just out of the question.
Yeah.
In this day and age, people should just really let go of it and let people love who they want to love.
Mm-hmm, absolutely. Do you believe that it is right or wrong for gays to become legally married?
Totally right. They should have every right that anybody else does.
Yeah.
For marriage. And
do you two plan on getting married one day?
Of course.
Maybe. We'll see.
If she buys me a house.
To get another perspective, we also interviewed a peer who is against homosexuality and is a homophobe.
What is your opinion on homophobia?
Well, I don't usually just give a term to it. I don't believe gay and homosexual and lesbian is right. It contradicts my beliefs. It's not something that I believe should be going on.
What are your beliefs?
I'm a Christian. I believe that the Bible says that it's incorrect. It's not something that should be practiced, and that God hates that sort of thing. And so that's where I stand on that specific subject.
Students hear anti-gay comments 25 times a day, and teachers fail to respond to these comments 97% of the time. Gay and lesbian youth are 2 to 3 times more likely to commit suicide than other youth, and 30% of all completed youth suicide are related to the issue of sexual identity. I nearly left the real me on the shelf. No, 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 no. Don't lose your freedom of speech,
passion,
equality. Love is louder.
Love is louder.
It's okay.
Love is louder.
Okay.
Love is louder.
To do to fit the mold, yeah. The more I try, the less it's working.